Well, it's really unsettling now.
Margaret Morrison says she found her mailbox wide open when she left for church Sunday morning, something she says never happens in her Brookwood neighborhood. Morrison isn't sure what was in her box at the time, but says it shouldn't matter.
Especially knowing that people would violate not only us as human beings, but violating the law.
Brookwood's police chief says he doesn't have a handle yet on how many mailboxes were hit. He says several neighborhoods near the town's water tower were affected, though.
Everybody in my neighborhood has been hit except for two of my neighbors.
Authorities say the suspect seen in these surveillance pictures is likely the same person responsible for stealing from mailboxes in the McCalla area. Morrison has this message for the culprit.
We know that God loves you. We don't love what you're doing, but we do love you. And you are on our prayer list.
And hoping she and her neighbors get their mail back. In Brookwood, Chip Scarborough, WVTM 13.